And this is brand new video of a quadruple shooting in Virginia Beach that left one person dead. It happened just before 10 o'clock last night on Pickering Street. That is in the Lake Edward neighborhood. Officers found one person dead at the scene. Two others walked into local hospitals with minor injuries. The fourth person refused treatment. We're working to figure out what led up to this, so if you know anything about any of these shootings, call the crime line. That's 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.